The name of that is again
Lake Arthur Stump.
Lake Arthur Stump.